Hey guys, this is Danny, your first time home buyer expert. Today's home buyer tip is cash do it close. There's a lot of people who seem to think it's just the down payment needed when you buy a house. Not true. There's a few more things other than that that go into it. So we're going to do some simple math and I'll kind of give you the numbers, not actual numbers, but the placeholders, if you will, that you're going to need to be able to figure out the amounts. So on one side of the equation, you're going to have your down payment amounts. You're going to have the closing costs associated with getting the loan. You're going to have your escrow setups as well. So out of that, you subtract the deposit, otherwise known as earnest money. You subtract out the option money from the contract. You subtract out any seller concessions that have been given, any down payment assistance grants, if there have been any, or any funds that have been gifted by a family member. The remainder is the amount that you should be left with that you need to bring to closing. So every contract is different. In some contracts, buyers have to bring money. In a few fewer contracts, buyers actually get money back at closing because the deal's worked out by the realtors for the buyers. So it's not just your down payment. That's today's home buyer tip. Follow me out on my social media for the rest and tune in for the next one.